And underneath the advanced features, there should be a reset engine, and then in the reset, there should be a feature reset or a factory reset.
Okay.
I couldn't find it. Yeah, you kind of got to hunt around.
They're got a nice
yard. You know where the controls are?
Yeah, but that's not what the problem is.
Right. You're talking about the switches up on the passenger. Those ones.
Right.
Yeah, because, I mean, that might
be. He wants a
wow.
Right.
And you want to do it on a long day.
Right. Okay. The biggest thing I want to do is get that broken switch out and take advantage of it.
Well, that's the one I'm worried about. The lower level, right?
Well, of course, the problem with the lower level is too. Wow.
Okay.
It looks crack on the
thing. We're not worried about it's one. Three and four.
Huh? Right. Well, but like I said, I got a spare switch, and that will.
Some trend is probably.
Okay.
Watching it like 3 or 4 months.
Thank you.
second.
Really, if it's only one.